having so much fun with this pet of the week.
She's precious.
This is Kimberly, and she is a beautiful little tuxedo tortie.
And she gives head bumps and kisses and grooms us.
Oh my gosh. And so lots of kisses.
Look at her kissing you.
She's just nothing but lovey dovey. Yes. She is just perfection.
And she purrs. Can you see? I don't know if you
she's got, yeah, she's got a major purr box. But you know, if you're one of those people that loves affectionate kitties that are lovey dovey, that just love their people, this is your kind of cat. She'd be a great kitty for a child or family with children who understand how to treat cats gently, of course. She's a small frame, 2 years old, but she is a tiny little girl.
She's a sweet girl.
And she has tested negative for FIV and feline leukemia, and she's microchipped.
We gotta lay down now.
She has all of her vaccines. She's already been spayed, and her adoption fee, only $55. She's not even looking at the camera.
She says, I'm not.
So
she's
beautiful.
Like,
I don't need to look at you.
Where are you going? You go back off, boo-boo.
Let me see if I can turn her around.
She's look at these eyes.
Little white feet. Here we go. Come here. Here she is. Isn't she beautiful?
Oh,
yeah. If you're interested in Kimberly, give them a call at the Davidson County Animal Shelter. Their number is 336-357-0805.
Kimberly.